Yo, hello everybody. 4 minutes, zero warm up. What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do about it? I'm gonna do some Instagramming and ting. Wait there. I'm in a bad mood today. I'm in a bad mood, all right? Please, people in the chat, it's your mission to make me feel better about myself. All right. Please go and spread this in the Zwift Riders stuff over on Facebook. Let's try and get some new viewers in tonight. Not that I don't love every single one of you OGs. I just thought, you know, we might make some new friends in the chat. Hey, who wants to make a new friend? You want to be my friend? Who wants to be my friend? Hey? Do you? Would you like to be my friend? Hey, I've set a club up on the old Zwifters. That's it. Just telling you that. Right, copy that. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Ba da ba da ba 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 ba. Be with me in a sec. Here we go. Let me get some muses on. Loads of chat going off. Hello, everybody. If you're new, let me know. Oh, God, I'm in such a bad mood. Come on, Pritchard. Listen, I'm not in a bad mood. I'm just really tired. And my eyesight's getting worse because I can't even read it. I can't even read what you're writing. I'm not telling you. Phil, I'm not telling you. But, Phil, luckily for you, at the minute, it's only open to people who are members of the actual the channel. So, Phil, you'll be getting an invite soon, okay? That's if you are on Zwift, aren't you, Phil? Yeah. Of course you are. Right, here we go. Is everybody all right? Is everybody good? All right, if I actually put it over there, I upload. If I put the chat over there, I can actually see it better. It's closer to me. There we go. No, Phil, we don't. However, I've put two lights up, and I've changed the camera angle because I've got a bigger green screen behind me. So I bought a massive green screen. It's like the whole length of the thing, but. Oh my God, I'm going to get my ass absolutely handed to me here. I ain't even got my heart rate monitor on. Totally unprepared. It's not like I've had all day to sort this. Right, Tris, hello. Sol, Murray, Karina, Hunter, Rich, Simon, Lord. No, I don't. That's the thing, Hunter. Look, look at all this room I've got. We can go right up to there. Please, listen. Don't judge me for tonight's ride. All right. I'm not in mood. I'm not in mood. Hey up, Stuart. Hey up, Joe. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. I like this new kit. I love the shorts. Ah, there we go. Fans on. Everybody's happy. Hey, Ross, I saw you in the chat earlier, Ross. Hey, KT. Keith. Apo. So I'm hoping this is going to be steady-ish because I'm hoping all the good rides have done stage one already. Fat chance of that, eh? Stuff. Gone are the days when you could sit on Zwift at the front of the pack and not feel it in any group. Although this group is splitting already. We've made the first split and I don't feel too bad. It's not like I'm hanging on for grim death just yet. There he is, hey up Lord, thank you. On the lead in, I know. It's bullshit, innit? It's just who's he? Waspy? It's fast paced, isn't it? Nils, where's Pidcock off to in 2023? Is his contract up? Surely he's staying there. Surely Pidcock's going nowhere for a while. Surely. Already, barely got this season underway. Yes, Keys. Yeah, New York. Hope that climb, yeah, could well do. He could well do. I hope he does. Ed's been putting in some effort, right? Hey up, Obo. But Innie also want to keep Pidcock, I'm sure of it. Someone's going to have to pay him some massive money. A bit like me. Once again, I find myself at the back of the group. So this is Utopia waistband. I don't know it at all. What's going on? I can see that. Bora needs someone lights again, right? Yeah, exactly, Keats. Someone's gonna have to pull some big bucks out. But where's he? What's he capable of doing? Where's he capable of of winning. Is it going to be a GC contender? Or is it going to be a one-day classic rider mounted by just freestyler? Hey up, Davey. He's not really he's not built as a classics rider really though, is he? As in, he's quite a little scrawny little dude. Up a new rag. Like, he's really svelte. Yeah, true that, Karina, yeah. They need to bring some more young blood in. But I suppose they are doing it with, it was a tall kid that they just signed. Ben? Something? What's his name? He came from Trinity. Ben Turner. Cheers, man. Yes, you. No, Tullet's over at Alperson, right? Tell you one thing, he's not getting any younger, is he? He needs to have some big results this year. I'm not going to be his friend anymore. Tullet now then. Tullet's an Ineos, is he? Missed that one. So is this route flat or what? I hope it's flatter than my belly right now. Look at that. Titties. Oh, so skeezy. I'm sorry for saying titties as well. Hey Louie, everyone say hello to Louie in the chat. Hiya Louie. What's the name of the stage? Oh, 95 meters of elevation, hello. Evening, Gareth. I'm thinking if I'd have warmed up properly, this would be a hell of a lot easier. There you go, it's a kicker bike. Bye, Louis. So this doesn't go through thingy, does it? The Grove, Titan's Grove. Just, and you wonder why I'm single. Because I think after it goes over Titan's Grove, doesn't it? Up the ramp to the tower, I can't remember that bit. So, it depends. If you're about to run into your summer, get some wheels. If it's going to be winter and you're not going to ride, I'll get a smart trainer. I know you keep saying flat, Phil, but what's flat for you isn't always flat for me. Ooh, good shout, Brent. Oh, Davey, come on, man. Listen, the snot goes right here. I'll go down to a tee here. Right there, bang. Right in armpit. Look, see, this is the hill I was on about. That's an hill. Oh, nice one, Spinny. Put me. People getting dropped. Back in the mixer, Pridge. Back in the mixer! Back in, Pritch, come on! Fucking hell, they're still pressing on here. All right, we're good. Dave, me and Lou were talking about that today. I think I'm done for shots now. That group behind us should catch. Whew. So where are we heading here? Are we heading back to the village, the beachfront, or are we heading the way? I can't tell. Oh, we get to here and then turn left, right? My bad. Oh, that's a surprise, Louis. How's about by the end of this video, 300 likes, and we'll do a short video. We'll bring the wheel bike and we'll do shorts. I need to feed the kids this month. Legs are feeling weak. Yeah, chicken wings. Where does it finish? I'll try. Which knobhead's going off the front? Let him go. I hate this bit. It's Yorkshire. That's not the first time, Louis, is it? Is it, Louis? Cheers, Craig. Saracen. Cheers, Fruity. Evolved. I know I raised my eye. Yes, Phil. And it just Luna. Cheers, Ross. Are we hanging on left here? Yes. So where do we finish? Evening, Scott. There we go, right, cool, thank you. Oh, so we'll get to the beachfront, hang a left, and then it's straight in it, I know. Say that, Decathlon, man. Forge me. Cheers, Keys. You know me. Always a tactician, fresh as a daisy. Yeah, I need some tunes. I need something banging. So does this go over that little like whoop whoop bit here? I think it does, right? Yeah. Up around this hairpin, it's up in it. This could crack me, this one, guys. Bear with. Bear with. This genuinely could drop me here. Keep See, everyone's starting to surge now a little bit. Everyone knows what's happening. Back to 180. I'll go crack here. That wall needs painting, shit. Cracking. Mark, never been flat. Cheers, pal. Appreciate that, man. Never. We live by the sword, we die by the sword. Heavy. Oh, shoot. Hold school. Are shaking. Five K to go. I need some recovery though, guys. Really do. Spin them out. Arrow, pray for arrow. Thank you. Cheers, Mats. There he is. I'm fine. So high. They're ramping it up. Cheers, Phil. Try it. Come on. Everyone's tiring. Thank you. Fuck me. Fucking hell. So long. Pardon me. Sorry. Wait, one minute. Oh, now I get an arrow. Well, a thing. A bonus. Power up. I'm trying to turn my headwind down, but tis not finding it. Oh my god, that was flipping horror. Pardon me, I'm so sorry. Pardon me. Cheers, Lily. Oh my god. Honestly, that was brutal. I knew I was out of it. It was a matter of Fuck. Mike, I've missed loads. It's only the third one I've done. We've still got a cast. My agent's talking to Jim Carrey at the minute to play the role. It's just whether he can get it, really. Oh, James, I died. Well, you best pick up the fucking phone then, Louis. How do I join an event without reaching over to my thing? Is there a way of doing it? Oh god, I want to be sick. But before we go there, let's just... Max, what's 865?
my heart seems to be beating so much faster than usual. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I am so sorry. I am so sorry. I don't know what that means, Rianne. Is that like, is that my inside leg measurement, the size of my ego and the size of my brain? I just need something to spin with. Soil myself. Oh my god. Tunes were banging though, tunes were great. Honestly, Lily, I'll do it. If you wipe it, I'll do it. Oh wait, we've done it already. If you've not watched my video, go and watch it. Everybody, I can't even do any of it. Matching, look. Me and them lot, we're all matching. Look, in there. Or is he there? Let's just try and spin it out. If this goes off at a stupid rate though, I'm backing out. But it's supposed to be a social, so... No, they're still all being dickheads. It's Leon! Leon's hosting it! Go on, Leon! I didn't realise that. The Van Bommeister, let's give him a ride on. Where is he? There he is. Won't even let me give him a ride on. Wave. Yo! Oh, Rianne, it was a great race. It was a really good race. Just really hard. Really hard. Pardon me again, sorry. I'm gonna ride till 5:30. This is still too fast for me. Evening, Gunnar. Sorry, Gunnar. I hope I haven't brought you into this this event under false pretenses. I saw you're in it, but I'm not staying long. I've got nothing. I can't be arsed. I've got nothing. If I pedal any harder, I am gonna. It's going to be the first soiling on a live stream you've ever seen. Boom, have that. Bit of Dutch for you there, kids. Oh, James, it was alright. It was fine. It was tough. And I got away in the front group. Even when it broke up, I was still in the front group. But now I'm just dead. Oh, sweet Gunnar, cheers, man. Don't feel so bad now. How did you get on? Did you do good? You do all right? Cheers, Yorkshire. No, Mark, it's not. It's just on the floor. But the floor's pretty uneven, so... Oh my god. I've done it. Toast. Absolute toast. Can you exit and then get back into rides through the app or not? I'm so done. Money in the bank, though. I understand. It's money in the bank. It's money in the bank. Alright, let's get this done. Thanks for watching, everybody. Make sure you hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. If you're not done already, hit that notification bell so you know when we go live with our videos. I'm going to be back Sunday with a live stream Sunday evening, so if you want to get involved in that, like I say, hit that notification bell, you know when I go live. And Davey, you got that right. I'm going to do that, man. I'm going to clear this shit up. What's wrong with me? What's wrong with me? Cheers, Blank. Peace. Right, thanks. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, well, I'll go this week. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, all that jazz. And if you've not caught up on Average Joe to Pro yet, go and catch up on that, please. Go and give it a view, go and give it a like, go and give it a rating, go and leave a comment, tell them Pritch sent you, and I'll see you on the next one. See you on Sunday. Bye, everybody. I love you. I really do love you. I'm going to leave you with this advert.
Hi, I'm Chris Pritchard. You might remember me from such programmes as the World Wide Web, What Is It and How to Get Started, as well as Office Politics, How to File a Claim, Live. But I'm here to talk to you about something very exciting indeed, and that is
when you're dreaming.
It's back, and it is bigger than ever. Did you know that science has proven that you're currently being left out of 43% of your group rides? That's because the group is more ashamed of your bike than they are of you. You're also 97.4% more likely to find love with your dream bike. Not that war crime you call a bike. So if you're sick and tired of squeaky brakes, rusty chains, and flat tires, never fear, because I have got the Midas touch. Look at that scab on wheels. Razzmatazz! Look at this sad, sorry banana. Razzmatazz! A bunch of brand new bananas. I've got the Midas touch. It even works on pets. Dog! Dog! Razzmatazz. Dog! 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 Okay, at least love me. Okay, maybe it doesn't work on pets. But it definitely works on bikes and bananas! Now, if you want to be in with a chance of winning your dream bike, head over to Win Your Dream Bike. T's and C's apply, and everything you need to know is over on that website. It's a no-brainer. Win your dream bike.
Oh, win your dream bike.